Can't guarantee what's going to happen, but I'm going to try Bob Seger's if I were a carpenter. I don't know if it's positioning the right way to me or not, because the rolling micro cube's right there, but just basically the cords and kind of rolling through it. So let's see what happens here. Can I see those cords? Yeah, they're right next to me, so I have to look a little further. Sometimes you don't play it in ages, it's hard to remember how it all goes. Trying to blend that guitar in too so it doesn't sound so out of place. Let's give it a shot too, we got. Living anyway. remember those chords doing those turnarounds. So that was all for fun. Hey, what do you know? I haven't done that one for a while, so...